Hello everyone. Just because I will close blueberry season from myself, and just because some time ago I will promise Shannon show this my place where I will grab blueberries special to her, and just because you will don't found this place on the map only with me, I will show you that place where I will grab blueberry, and you will see the first road and another road, and this is two running road where our people have morning running. So I will go slowly, slowly, slowly. So I hope you will just enjoy. This is not that place. This is not that place. Like you will saw, we will have today sunny weather, any rain. It's morning time, something like 8 o'clock. This is not that place. But you will don't saw. You will saw. Blueberry was still on our forest, and actually real season on blueberry finish something like on the end of this month. But I just close season blueberry for myself, like I tell. So from this, that place started. And I will show you only this place where I will grab that blueberries. And we will close 10 liter jar blueberries, like jam. And we will use these blueberries on winter, not now. So every year we will grab blueberries, close on jar, and like jam, and used on winter. So we will don't have like you have on store some blueberries grab all year, only on season. We will grab blueberry only when it's on the forest. And here still is the blueberry, but me and my mom was enough what we will have. So this is this small rod was finished. And I will show you. I don't know, you will don't saw spider web, real spider web. Here was spider web. Here also. So this is my place where I will grab blueberries. Like you will saw, it's around behind the road. Not actually big place, and we will grab blueberry here, not go on the forest inside from that. And here also is another place with blueberry, but we will grab on that place only on this place. Blueberry. Yummy. And like I tell sorry, like I tell on some live stream video, on previous year I don't like grab blueberry, but on this year I don't know what happens with me, but I will like grab blueberry, and sometimes I will go with my mom, sometimes only I, but like I tell, I will like grab blueberry. I don't know it was happens on next year or not, but on this year I will like grab blueberries. And like I tell, this is, it was for me like some sort of active meditation. You will have here flower, many flower, not many, but some flower, yellow flower. You will have this flower. So this is place. Here was start, then was finish. Like I tell, not big place, but was many big blueberry, and for me this place was really amazing, because we will have on May some frost. When blueberry bloom, we will have some frost. And on this year we will have don't many blueberries. And all blueberries what is on the forest was really small. But here was big blueberries. So I'm really enjoyed grab this blueberries. And I will hope you will enjoy this my video, and if was possible to you, also made video about your forest, also made video about place where you will saw. Here is also still blueberries. You will don't saw correctly, but still blueberries. And maybe I will now grab these blueberries and just eating, and you will don't saw it. So okay, it's all on this time.